Hey everyone, this is Dr. Paul, and now I'll be showing you a glute bridge with adductor ball squeeze. So, I'll be laying on my back, and I'm about to do a sit-up. I'm going to take a ball, squeeze it between my knees, inhale, brace my core, and then raise my hips up, so I'm squeezing the balls, I'm squeezing my glutes, and lowering down. Inhale, brace, squeeze the ball, raise up, hold the squeeze on the glutes and adductors, and we'll run down. And I'll do that for 10 reps.